Okay guys, so this is the Greenworks lawnmower. As you can see, this is a 48 power, so it takes two batteries, see. So what you guys do, you just pop it like this. We want to push it in, give it a hard push, right, and just come over here. Hold the two levers right here. Hold the button in. And it starts up like that. Okay. Here's let go. Here's let go of the lever, it all shuts off. Another thing that's nice about this, right? You can get full like this. You lift it up. And it stands up just like that. Okay? That's how you put it away. Anyways, when you're ready to use it again, put this before anything. Pull down. Like that. Alright guys, so that's how the Greenworks lawnmower works. This is electric, not gas, no oil needed. And you see, took short work to do us all this. Anyways, thank you all for watching. Bye.